Check it out. We got outside. Perfect lighting. There's that wind. It's the annoying wind from Bodhi Hell. I'm so tired of it, and so tired of just always one person gonna just get in the shot. Right there. Like we've asked them to. Yeah, well, we're gonna get those bodies out of there, aren't we? All right, so the trick is, there's the other truck. Ah, with this weak. Yeah, cause why? Cause we were planning to play. It's just gotta be more noisy. Now we went from that other place to the other side. I'll go prove it to you. We're gonna get over there. There'll be no wind, but all of a sudden all these people will show up. Now they will come just with a truck to do, that's actually nice. They're picnicking. It's called a, they picnic in the back of their trucks. Do you guys have that in Ohio? Yeah, tailgating, right? Yeah. Anyway, that's why I have not been able to take my temperature, no. That is why I have not been able to play, really. Now I have a will to play, I want to, but I'm being stopped by the elements and definitely by the pesky extras. These are not people, I mean, I'm not saying, not at all of them. Whoa, I'm saying I've, especially the ones with the tragic stories. I'm just talking about here. There's nobody around. Everything is closed. That was, COVID has won. How are there still zombies with all this space of a public parking that they, the magnet, I'm just trying to figure, it's the magnetics. The electrical magnetics. You hear the laughing? Yeah. That person's having a birthday. I hear them singing. Totally in the wrong key of what we were planning to play. 303. It's important, these things. If I'm only gonna play that piece one more time, I said that at 313, so this is the one, we are not doing another one of these. If I'm just gonna play that one piece, that one Bach from the dead, and never play it again, explain where it's been played, explain the tragic details behind every time I had to play that particular piece, but that I play it one last time, shouldn't it be without cars going in the shot, without, I'll accept the crows and the buzzards and the seagulls and the storks that have been coming around and the pelicans. That's a surprise. They're that far away from the beach. But here, there's nothing there for them to drive to. The Trader Joe's is closed right there. Everything is closed except that El Cito. And we were going to do, okay, we'll do something to be deserving of that food. But this is not deserving. I'm not worthy. I got all the stuff. This thing is like asking, look, I hit it with a Super 8 camera and it's still in tune. It just said, go play. But there's just so much noise. Makes it cool, it's street. All right, as long as people accept it, but if I, I'm just gonna be distracted. It's not good quality. How is that doing the perceived value that vidIQ, there's another plug, is asking me? What temperature is it at your place? Does your iPhone 8 focus this well? Does the compass that some deliverance cowboys in Morro Bay sold the protagonist, getting us lost? His whole moral compass got lost on this trail. And it's in Mono Lake, where there was a Native American girl, the age of the girl in Twin Peaks, from a city, Independence, California, where there's a casino on a pet cemetery, and things come back to life. So this was an imposter cello, but I brought it to this casino and it's come back to life. And then of course now I have in that case my daughter and my relationship, and it's kind of closed right now for COVID, but we're going to get back to that symbolism. And then of course we've got the dreamer. That's along with getting this signed by Eric Stoltz. I can probably get that done. The forcing the Christopher Lloyd to sign, that was an accident. I didn't know he was not in the picture, but he signed for Bruce Willis. So he's a prankster. The dream is in the movie, like an alien, out will appear. I don't know. I'm not going to give that away. If I give that away, you guys won't subscribe or unlike or do anything. You won't even comment. So I need a comment. I got to figure out how to piss you guys off. It's 7:13. Oh, yeah. That's what we're doing. Have fun.